All right, welcome back. Sergeant Greg Thomas from Macon Regional Crime Stoppers joins us this Monday morning. Thank you so much for being here with us.
As always, yes. Thank you.
Thank you for being here. Now, before we go ahead and get started, it's holidays and people are out and about shopping and spending time with their families. What can they do to stay safe?
I would say pay attention to your surroundings, if not for your own safety, to help those that are around you. Sad to say, but there are people in our society that will take advantage of a situation for their own benefit. There's a lot more good people than bad, but there is a criminal element.
That's a good point, and I never thought about that. You definitely want to keep a lookout for those around you.
Yeah, just be mindful.
Definitely. All right, well, with that being, keeping that in mind, let's go ahead and get started with this week's most wanted. Let's go ahead and begin with Miguel. What's he wanted for and what county is he out of?
All right, so Miguel Nava Avila is a Hispanic male, age 34, wanted by the Houston County Sheriff's Office for aggravated child molestation.
And next we have Arnold Scarborough. Where's he from and what's he wanted for him?
Arnold Scarborough, black male, age 36. He's wanted by the Bibb County Sheriff's Office for criminal damage to property, second degree.
Okay, and third we have Alexis Thorpe.
Alexis Thorpe, black male, age 31, wanted by the Jones County Sheriff's Office for battery, family violence, cruelty to children, first degree.
And now if I say this next person's name wrong, please forgive me.
Sure.
Please correct me.
Okay.
Marquisa Jenkins.
Very good.
Oh, good.
Marquisa Jenkins, black male, age 42, wanted by the Bibb County Sheriff's Office also. He is wanted for Superior Court violation of probation, original charge being burglary.
And last on today's most wanted list is India Summers.
Now, India Summers is a black female, age 26, wanted by the Bibb County Sheriff's Office for Superior Court violation of probation. Her original charge was robbery by sudden snatching.
Okay, I'm like, I always want to like know what it is in layman's terms.
Absolutely.
So basically, she just grabbed someone's bag or something. Okay.
Took off.
Okay.
Opportunist.
Mm-hmm. All righty.
Sad but true.
So true. Alrighty, well, thank you so much for being here with us today. As always, if you can help with these cases, call Crime Stoppers at 800-8, well, that's 877-68-CRIME. We'll be right back.